Hey everybody, it's Dave Skin with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are back at Las Vegas Motor Speedway for the Pennzoil 400. Let's get on with qualifying here. So I've about exhausted this whole practice session anyway. Cool. All right, we'll get our lap in here. Oof, not good. Not good. Who's the open car in this race? Trying to remember who that was. Oh, there's not. I'm the open car, idiot. Okay. Now, why is your scheme not loading?
You're waiting on two cars to grid. Everyone's gridded.
Alright, so 6-7 laps here. It's a quarter of 267, skill spread between 80 and 100. Looking at just a two stop race, the normal, the huge. We're going to do a little reset here on the paint schemes. At least try to get everyone loaded. That was just loaded earlier. Trading paints, come on. Now I see two more schemes up there that aren't loaded. That's ridiculous. Sorry, Austin. Okay, Ross, come on. Definitely wearing out the rears.
Three.
All right. Yep. There they go. Five more laps. Ooh. Oh. Who's that, Chris Buescher? This time by, let's try not to speed. Like last season. let's get to 45 now. Maybe it's not worth the shift, I don't know. We might have found something, I am not sure. Oh! Ugh. Not this time by, but next. Oh.
3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Wow. That was insane. Smoke, huh? Oh, wow. Got leaders pitting. That's interesting. Not sure why. Seriously? Don't hit me. I'm taking a wave. Well, yeah, we're taking the wave. I don't care. That was probably my fault, but I don't know. Let's fix it.
Repairs are almost finished up.
I don't think they are. Paint scheme. I just got loose.
Yeah.
Of course. Green, white, checkered. Oh, seriously? Damn it. Yeah. Oh, man. Fields could be pissed. Dang, we were on the move, too. Oh, crap. JJ Yaley's the leader. I did this. Yeah, you know what? Let's get the track position. We just cost Byron the race. Shoot. Wasn't the three by? What? I'm confused. Okay. Well, I'm going to do the same thing again. Sorry. Should not have gotten third. We should not have gotten third, but we did. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. What a stupid race. And it was all my fault. That's awesome. Logano wins. Alright. Oh, sorry about that wrong paint scheme. Yeah, thank y'all for watching. Really appreciate it. Next race is going to be the whatever the race's name is at Phoenix. So, thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.